And I know this video, I'm probably gonna say like how I catfish, but like there's nothing wrong with that. So just do your thing and look like a bad bitch.
Pikachu. Kombucha.
Okay, so my room is so messy. The reason why I am doing this video is because I have basically run out of video ideas. My creative brain bank, whatever, has run out. I just can't think of anything right now. But I do know that I will be filming a video for my The Weeknd cover by BB. Basically, the cover's done now. I just need to film a video to put on top of it so it's not just like an audio thing with like a black screen. So that means I need to look not like this because I look like an egg right now. I feel like I look really ugly. I feel crusty right now. I'm gonna go take a shower, do my makeup, do my hair, all of that. We're basically just gonna catfish for this video. So I'm gonna show you guys how I catfish for social media. I just got back and I look like a wet dog. My hair is still really wet, so I'm gonna let it dry for a little bit. I think I'm gonna clean my room first and then I'm gonna do my makeup because I actually have no idea where I'm gonna film this. So yeah, I might as well just clean my room while I'm at it. This part's gonna be really, really boring, so I think I'm only gonna include like one clip of me doing anything. Okay, so my room is somewhat clean now. I think I'm going to start doing my makeup. Should I pick my outfit first? I really don't know. Anyways, this is all my makeup stuff just thrown onto my desk. I know it's a mess, okay, but like, I whatever. Right now, I'm trying to decide if I should wear something like cute. Bear, what do you wear in a cover video? Give me a second. Okay, what if I pull out my leather jacket? The song is called The Weeknd, right? And it's like, you know, party, like The Weeknd. It matches my hair, maybe? I don't know, we'll just see how this goes. It's gonna be hanging there for the rest of the video now. Let's get started.
So I have this glittery nail polish on right now and it's like chipping really bad. And so I'm gonna take this off and like repaint my nails really quickly. So we're gonna do that first.
Normally when I do my nails, I'd be watching like TikTok or a movie or something, but I don't wanna get copyrighted. So I'm gonna talk about stuff, I guess. Winter break is almost over and I think that's crazy because classes literally start next week. That's not fair. Like some people I know aren't starting school until February. February. My school decided that we're starting first week of January. You guys have any New Year's resolutions? I don't really have any. Actually, no. Do you want to release an album sometime this year? And, you know, hitting 100k on this YouTube channel would be pretty cool. Recently, I watched Spider-Man No Way Home with my boyfriend, and it was so good. I used to not be the biggest fan of superhero movies, but then, like, over quarantine, I got bored, and so I binge-watched, like, every Marvel thing to ever exist. I think Spider-Man No Way Home was really, really good. I grew up on the Tobey Maguire version, and obviously, everyone loves Tom Holland. And Andrew Garfield, I didn't know much about, but then after Spider-Man No Way Home, I did like my research because everyone did. And he's really funny, so I like Andrew Garfield now. I've also recently watched Encanto. We love having Disney Plus. It was really, really good. Like, I don't think I've seen a movie like that in a while. Even though I'm not Latina, a lot of the family struggles, like the generational trauma and such, were things that I could relate to. The soundtrack, though, is chef's kiss. We don't talk about Bruno. Amazing. Amazing. 7 foot frame rats along his back. I'm gonna repaint them with these two. This one is like a really dark blue and it's like almost a black. This one is like a really pretty purple with like iridescent shimmer in it. I've been working on a lot of music recently and it's been really fun. Like I missed being able to do this and I think I can only really do it now since like I'm on winter break and I have the time. You guys can see I just finished my nails. I also put in color contacts. I don't know if you guys can tell. This is the amount of dedication and love I have for you guys. Going above and beyond, okay? More than the bare minimum is a lot for me. The goal of my makeup today is to make it look like it took a long time, but in actuality, it didn't take me that much. I'm lazy and it's cold. I just want to film this cover, okay? So don't judge me. First, we're gonna do base makeup. Oh yeah, I should probably address the fact I'm wearing this big jacket because I'm so cold. But anyway, I think Enhypen might have one of my favorite K-pop songs of this year because Fever, that's all I'm gonna say. That's all I need to say. Fever was so good, but also Tamed Dash. Yeah! We're gonna erase those dark circles. Okay, now all the color in my face is gone. I'm gonna set my entire face real quick because I feel like matte skin always looks better on camera than like really dewy skin. I learned that from my Baby in Blue music video because I was so greasy. I looked like a glazed donut. It was so bad. I feel like if I contour now, it's gonna save me more time later. People always ask me to drop like a contour tutorial and stuff, but like I don't understand why. Like I'm just this. That's about it. I don't try to change my nose shape too much. I just try to make it look like I have a nose bridge. Save time on eyeshadow by just contouring your eye holes. I feel like I have a big forehead and I'm kind of insecure about it. Slapping colors down. And I know this video, I'm probably gonna say like, how I catfish. But like, I want you guys to know that there's nothing wrong with that. So just do your thing and look like a bad bitch. Yeah, I think it's really stupid when people are like, oh my god, you look so different with and without makeup. Like, yeah, I paid for all this makeup. I didn't pay for me to look the same. Like, I hope there's a difference because otherwise I spent my money on nothing. Doing my eyeliner is always the most stressful part because I really want to get it even. Absolute concentration mode. Activate. Can you guys tell I ran out of things to talk about? In Korean, there's this whole thing about people looking like animals, like their face looks like an animal. And the two I get most commonly is like cat and fox. I think right now I look very cat-like. I don't know, you guys should comment in the comments if you guys think I look more like a cat or more like a fox. Lashes! Use my promo code to get a discount at checkout. Lashes! So cold! It's like it's winter or something. I think that's good. Look at the difference, y'all. I feel like I'm really long overdue for a cover because I tell myself that I'm gonna do these covers, right? And then I don't do it because I get busy or I'm lazy. This time it worked out and I think you guys are gonna really like it. I mean, I don't know if it came out already. If it did come out already, then I hope you guys really liked it. I don't know what other songs I should cover in the future. Low-key Thinking You Right by Doja Cat. That's that. Okay, eyebrows. I'm almost done. Eyebrows, blush, lips, done. You guys should know by now I don't really care how my eyebrows look. I just kind of messily fill them in. Okay, lips, hip, neck, finger. Let me check on the mirror. Lily, what's on your face? Baby beauty. This is the finished look. Let me just change really quickly and then we'll get to filming. So I have this dresser right here that's like kind of one color. So I think I'm gonna film like sitting on the ground and just film like this as my backdrop and maybe try to Photoshop these things out later. I'm gonna sit on this really fluffy blanket and I have this tripod for my camera, my ring light right here, the remote for my ring light, my phone's right there. Also, I tied my hair up because I thought that would look better. I don't know. Does it look better? I think it looks better. Let's go. Okay, changed my mind. I'm actually gonna film at my desk because I like the background better and this is the same background that I had for when I filmed Baby in Blue, so it's like nostalgic or whatever. I really wanna party nights all night. I'm just looking like a zombie in an off-white. Call me everything, only say I got the keys to my homie. Okay, so that took forever to film. Yeah, I'm gonna take a few selfies because I look hot right now. I think this is where I'm gonna end the video. I hope you guys had fun. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. And I will talk to you guys soon. If the cover's already posted, please go check out the cover because I worked really hard on it. What am I doing?